Hi, I'm Hadas from Ike in Canva. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this channel, you will get all the new updates and some fresh tutorials about how to use Canva at its best. I'm a Canva educator, and I will be more than happy if you subscribe to this channel so you'll get notified every time I upload something new. So, are you ready? Let's go. In this video, I'd like to show you how easy it is to implement one of Canva's most exciting video features, fade in, fade out. Let's jump in and see how easy it is. So I opened up this video design, happy birthday to you, and all I have to do is add my audio. I already went ahead and added a happy birthday song. Once you do that, click on your audio track and go up here to the top white bar, click on audio effects. Once you do that, you can set the timing of the fade in and or the fade out. So let's give it a go and set the fade in to 4 seconds perhaps, or 3.5, and set the fade out to 3 seconds. Now all we have to do is click play and enjoy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
How perfect and easy was that? Now, one important thing I want to share with you, you don't necessarily need to pick a video format to begin with. You can do this in any type of design. I've opened up this Instagram post design and I added this audio track. Once I do that, I have the audio effects right here. I do the same thing, fade in, fade out, and there you go. Hope you like it. See you in the next video. Bye. If you'd like to try out Canva Pro for free, I am super happy to offer you 45 days for free, no strings attached. Just take out your smartphone and scan this code, or you'll find a link to click on in the comments below. I'll see you next time. Bye.